I'm Jody Haneke with Haneke Design. We're an interactive agency that focuses on delivering solutions for desktop, mobile, and tablet devices. And whether that's delivering mobile web solutions or native applications, we deliver a full spectrum of those services. In a lot of cases, people come to us where they have some ideas about how, you know, what approaches they want to take from a mobile strategy perspective. And a lot of times we help them kind of formalize that and balance that against the different platforms and device capabilities, because, you know, a lot of people are still trying to figure out, you know, does mobile web make sense for me? You know, is a native iPhone application, do I have to, you know, cover the full spectrum of devices? So we help people kind of figure out, you know, what's the best strategy for their needs, and then we can go and execute on those strategies in each of those areas. So our philosophy on mobile web versus native applications is that you really have to look at what the purpose is. You know, if you're just trying to mobilize content and deliver content to users who are out and about, then mobile web can work just fine. And using device detection and redirection, you can create one solution that gets delivered elegantly across multiple devices. But if you're trying to create something that's more of like, let's say, a fun branded game or some kind of application that ties in with some of the device capabilities like the phone, accelerometer, utilizes push notification, things of that nature, location-based services, then maybe an app makes more sense. It really depends upon what the goals and objectives are.
In terms of design, how much easier is it to design for an app than it is for the mobile web?
You know, in some cases, when you're designing specifically for one app platform, like iPhone, let's say, it's a lot easier because you have one device type, you have a few variations of, you know, OS that you need to kind of check on and see which versions you're going to support. Whereas mobile web, it just runs the gamut, you know, as far as different browsers, different device types, different screen sizes, things of that nature. Network connection, you know, really comes into play.
Between Android, iOS, BlackBerry, and I mean, I don't know if you work with Symbian or if anyone still works with Symbian, but between all of those, would you say that any of them have inherent advantages or disadvantages of design?
Well, I mean, you know, from a design and developer perspective, which is the perspective we come from, obviously the path of least resistance is, you know, iOS, you know, in that there's one screen size, there's a very narrow set of things to test against, whereas, you know, even with Android, there's variations of the OS and there's, you know, multiple different devices, so testing and QA, you know, that time goes way up when you're looking at Android versus iOS. So it's not to say one is better than the other, it's just that as far as time to market and, you know, budgetary requirements, you know, we can get through an iOS application a lot faster than we can an Android app.